Hey guys, what's up? Pac-Man here. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Minecraft LAN server online, meaning that your friends or whoever you want to invite doesn't have to go connect to your local network in order to play on your LAN server. So let's get started. So what you're going to need is you're going to need Logmein Hamachi, which is a VPN that allows you and your friends' computers to connect to each other through a network. So you're going to need to press the conditions of use, of course, and download this. I already have it installed, so I don't need to do this, and just go through the installation steps and the setup process before you begin. So after that, you're just going to need to click on network, create a new network, and the network ID, you can call it anything you want. You just have to make sure it is not taken. So after that, just go to password, whatever password you want, confirm password, just to make sure you didn't make any mistake, and press create, and you're good. And just tell your friends the information for your network, and they should be able to join. So after that, you're just going to need to go to Minecraft, go to single player, and load your world. So after you've loaded your single player world, what you're going to need to do next is just go to the pause menu and press open to LAN and start the LAN world. So then it should say local game hosted on random port, which is 5 numbers. It's going to be different from mine, of course. So after that, you're just going to go back to Hamachi and find your Hamachi IP, which is at the top. If you couldn't find it, it starts with 25, so that should help. So mine is 25.93.243.5. That is my Hamachi IP. And then after that, you'll just want to add a colon and just add these 5 numbers, which is the port. And just give that whole thing to your friends, and they should be able to join your LAN server. I hope you enjoyed my tutorial, guys, and thanks for watching.